mouth look like pubes. Two slugs sliding off his face. You're not a doctor. You are your parents' disgrace. Sidemen, you slender looking shit. We fucked the same girl. You got my sloppy seconds, bitch. I hope you bag and tag that bitch and fester in her shit. Whilst you DM to her phone, I was piping her with dick.
But then there's your most viewed hit. I got more views on my Minecraft shit. And I'm a disgrace? Well, I got straight A's. So don't try and come at me sideways. You said your grades were fucking terrible. Me and you will never be comparable. You left school with two D's. I can take your girl in 1, 2, 3. Comedy Shorts gamer, but you don't game. Leech off your brother just for the fame. Jokes about my eyebrows are overused. At least I didn't shave them off the views. I ride electric while you ride into a ditch in your diss track. All you talk about is dick, you're a corner. And I'm a vindaloo. When you're a bad boy, you can grab the shoe. Slept with the same girl as Sidemen. Apparently you're not very African. While you're here trying to fuck groupies, I got your mum twerking for my rupees.
My channel on your shoulders. Your channel shit washed up, you're the oldest. There's five other guys you could've went in on. Mistakes were made in the process. How come when everything goes wrong in your life you stick it on me? Are you upset Sidemen, Josh and Vic are making more B? Geed, I think you're delusional. Took a break from the channel to confuse them all. In reality you lied, took the wrong side, and now we're sending tickets to your funeral. Chatting shit about Emily, I showed my girlfriend, but where's yours? Only got a leaked Keemstar pick, are you afraid of showing her flaws? Fat joke here, fat joke there, you got the best fat joke of the year. Honestly, I expected better from someone who's 3 EPs clear. No, Ethan, stop that, please stop that, I beg you stop that. No, sorry, you asked for this. Ready?
Did I just hear a tear, scared you've lost all your peers? Oof, did I touch a fear? Geed, remember all the shots you took? Do you think I'm scared? Do you think I'm shook? You are such a fucking idiot. Do you really think they wrote his books? Bait here, clickbait there, clickbait fucking everywhere. I'm just defending myself. Do you lot really think this is fair? Imagine attacking a loyal friend. Some of this I can't apprehend. You even brought in my girlfriend. Something I wouldn't recommend. Desperate jumping on a trend. I didn't even want to settle. Is Rice your new boyfriend?
Which wood can a woodchuck chuck if the woodchuck look like you, bitch? I'ma have fun with the nigga here done. You the woodchuck none. Think you a big man with a shrimp dick, man? I'ma click, click, clap. I'ma tell her how I see it. The only bitch that I bitch slap. Turn you in a riff rap, nigga. I'ma kill it with a red blade. Gotta let the fight when you get laid. You waste the time like a blunt blade. M and your mum never upgrade. L for days, I'm switching plays. I fuck with phase, then no scope, then I hit and blaze. In the same room that we both know you can't afford. You need my shit, so take the shit. Your content shit, your Twitch shit, your Grammy shit. Find a hella funny, need a girl to help save your shit. You really are pussy. Tell me, are you clean or bushy? Don't fuck with you or that dumb one Ohio nigga. I took aim and I pulled the trigger.
He flopped, you need to be stopped, cause none of your new singles are getting copped. The old KSI will never be topped. And when you fight Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped. Now let's take a minute to talk about your mother. How the fuck did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you, then chose to have another. Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so stupid, it's just obscene. Your family must have some retarded genes. You've got a girlfriend now, to be fair to you. So tell me, did you sexually harass her too? Did you seduce her? With your rape face downgraded from Shauna, what a fool from grace. And he's trying to hide her from the internet. Why? Cause she's a world renowned sketch. Your rap career's finished!
And you know it's true!
You're just a meme, you're a joke artist. You've had chlamydia more time than you've charted. And you and your brother have fucked the same chick. I bet you've got your sloppy seconds all over your dick. I'm the one who's posh? You must be mistaken. Your parents paid for you to go through private education. How are you making gun fingers with a straight face? You had to wear a suit to school, you fucking disgrace. And you're saying I do drugs? You hypocrite, did you forget about Ibiza when you snorted all that shit? I'm talking bump after bump after bump after bump. Motherfucker, you had a blocked nose for a month. Does your girlfriend know that you cheated on your ex? Or does she have no idea that she might be next?
Had my name on my body, so you know I'm now in my element. I'm in my element. Call me whatever you want. Still looking up to me. Sidemen, the name of the group. All cause they needed the help from me. Yeah, bitch, I was to come up. I'm the foundation for you to go run up. Keep playing FIFA, you ignorant fuck. The girl is a gold digger. Fuck, at least she knows how to suck.
Oh shit.
Wipe the floor when I deal with scrubs. Come at me, but I win in sucks. I'm the giant just killing bugs. You're just a shit Chris MD. You need to get off MD. How many girls have you fucked in your life? One.
that's mad. Your girlfriend's forehead mad. When you ask the skeptic to go give your head, her reply is which one? Your dad is a weirdo, hey. He looks just like a pedo, hey. More inbred than yeast, hey. Your mom gets fucked by sheep.
Now I think it's time we switch up the scene. Picture Deji Olatunji and a drugged up team. Now some of your fans might know who I mean if I said that he met her in Bethnal Green. And how many times did she scream help me? Your hairline is fucked, you look like E.T. The last time you almost died like this was the time you crashed your TT. This beef was between me and you, but you wanted a few more views.
Why?
I wonder what I could do. Maybe just the rest of the Sidemen too? Wow. Notice how no one else has replied. Toby didn't pick a side. The others went for the more relevant bro. I guess you could say bigger fish got fried. Pathetic. Bro, you just don't get it. Coming at me and the rest of the guys, you are always bound to regret it. Shouldn't it be your dad that I diss? I mean, the channel is pretty much his. And bro, I just gotta ask, are they your vids or your dad's vids?
Oh man.
And usually I'm benevolent, but you were hella bent on getting relevant. Say you went innocent, cause we're all prevalent. Do you know what that meant?
Idiot.
Deep this, you're facetious, I'll leave you speechless. I know your secrets, you need Jesus, I know your weakness. Bitch, I'm a genius.